someone's rosary. These beads have been worn away, almost to nothing. Gulag identification card for one of the prisoners. Family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Perhaps one of them was imprisoned here. Something's written here. Remember. Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these. A small, intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, all from the Gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts. Abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. Coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Katesh. Icon cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork. Ceremonial cloth worn by priests during Mass. This must have been a censer to burn incense in, but it's been modified. A silver cigarette case. Looks like it's been through a war, which is likely. Military patch for Trinity soldiers. Aside from the design, there's no identifying tags. They keep themselves hidden, even from their own foot soldiers.
Jacob, I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
Badge of rank in a military order. Trinity. Another sculpture. This one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before. Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers? Soviet military dog tags, standard issue. The name is Yuri Ravdonikas. The word convicted is stamped on the back of the tag. Order of the Red Banner Medal. Another high honor. But this medal has been deliberately defaced. Maybe the owner was disgraced. Small gentleman's pillbox with an enamel hammer and sickle. There's a residue inside. A strong smell. Some sort of amphetamines. The flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. It's still half full. I may need this before I'm done here. Trigger mechanism for a bomb. It's the same handiwork. It must have been gathering the supplies for a long time.
Feel free to ask any extra help in the comments below, and thank you for watching, guys.
Contact! Just you and me!
The Red Army is coming.